the scream and I jumped to the scene. I saw a man who was dressed in green. Get a better look, I peeked through the blinds.
Oh, here the guy was trying to steal my vines.
Whoa, whoa, nightmare, nightmare. Nightmare, nightmare all night long.
Nightmare, nightmare
all night long. Nightmare, nightmare all night long. Everything I thought, nightmare.
Can't get him out of my mind. I jumped on my shores, fell on my line. Catch that mug on the stone of my mind. Stepped on my brakes, I turned on the key.
Because the wild was a-peeking at me. Go back to bed.
Goblins play when they do the rock-a-boogie with the boogeyman band. The rock-a-boogie boogie with the rock-a-boogie band. You can do the rock-a-boogie if you're a boogie fan, but you do the rock-a-boogie with another boogeyman. Gotta be there by 12:45. Well, that's when they're starting to have their fun. Gotta be patient till the moon climbs high. And sit back and watch that metabolism fly. When they do the rock-a-boogie with the boogeyman band. The rock-a-boogie woogie with the rock-a-boogie band. You can do the rock-a-boogie if you're a boogie fan, but you'll do the rock-a-boogie with another boogeyman. Flapping and they're keeping the beat for a pudgy old ghost in the brand new sheet. Skeletons are rattling all through the hall, but the vampire is the belle of the ball. When they do the rock-a-boogie with the boogeyman band, the rock-a-boogie woogie with the rock-a-boogie band. You can do the rock-a-boogie if you're a boogie fan, but you'll do the rock-a-boogie with another boogeyman.
Yeah, yeah. serve for free at Castle Dracula by the sea. Dr. Jekyll was there, the hunchback was there, the only normal person was me. The waitress, a vampire named Perkins, was so very fond of small gherkins. While she served the tea, she ate 43, which pickled her internal workings. What a swimmer is Count Dracula's daughter, but her pool looks more red than it ought to. The blood stains the boat, but it's easy to float, 'cause blood is much thicker than water.
Frankenstein! Scalpels go on the left with the pitchforks!
For dessert there was batwing confetti, and the veins from the mummy were ready. I first frowned upon it, but with ketchup on it, it tasted like spaghetti. Look into my eyes, look deeper. You're in my power. Come closer, let me bite your neck.
Close to day-o, day-o, before daylight comes, I got to get home. Day is a day-o. If I am too late, I'll evaporate.
My boy, I think an all is wrong with your voice.
What do you think it is, Dad?
The trouble is in your neck. The screws are loose.
But we don't have a screwdriver.
No, but I can use my teeth. They're long and sharp.
Stay away from my neck, Dad. That's why I've got screws there in the first place. To fill in the little holes you left last time.
All right, try another song.
When I was a little boy, I had a little dog, and I loved him like a brother. I walked him every day, and I walked him every night, and I walked him every time he had to walk. Then my mother told me he wasn't a dog at all. He was my brother.
Yes, son, that's very tender. I like your style.
Thank you, Dad. By the way, where's Mother?
She went out to get some steaks. The last ones were much too dull.
I see.
Now, my son, practice another song.
But, Dad, why must I? I don't want to sing folk songs. I don't even like folk songs. Why do you keep insisting that I learn them?
Because you've got what it takes to be a star. You've got show business in your blood.
How do you know what's in my blood?
Believe me, I know.
You could be big.
So you weren't born in a trunk, so what? You were born in a casket. You could be a star. I can see it all now. Your name will be written into every marquee. Your picture will be in every post office. Your records will be in every precinct. Yes, it's Sunday night, and you're being introduced on television.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight on our really big show, singing his really big record, My Son the Folk Monster, here he is, Boris Bella.
My best friend is Tom Dooley. He's quiet and so discreet. We hang around together, but I hang by my feet.
Pumpkin, and do you know why? 'Cause he's a jack-o'-lantern. pattern instead of being a pumpkin pie.
Funky pumpkin, happy pumpkin, happy all the day. And his great big smile will chase your cares away.
Chase them away, away.
Funky pumpkin, the happy pumpkin, never wears a frown. You can see that he's cut out to be a clown.
Oh, what a clown is he.
The candlelight inside him makes his eyes light up and gleam. They shine right through the window at you for a happy Halloween. Funky pumpkin's a happy pumpkin, and do you know why?
'Cause he's a jack-o'-lantern instead of being a pumpkin pie. Yes, he's a jack-o'-lantern instead of being a pumpkin pie.
Thank you. was I to know the dream you asked me to share was a lie, dear, that you didn't love the kisses I gave. Don't ever return, and I'm sure you know why, dear.
Social event of international importance has been overlooked by reporters all over the world. We hope through this recording to help rectify this shocking oversight.
Oh, oh!
Dracula's wedding was quite an affair.
What an affair.
The graveyard was crowded. With creeps everywhere.
Creeps everywhere.
There were werewolves and zombies.
Lowdown.
All over the place.
All over the place.
And a party of creeps.
Where were you, doll?
From far outer space. Didn't you get your invitation? The bride and the bridegroom walked hand in hand.
Walked hand in hand.
Frankenstein's monster,
good old Frankie,
was the best man.
The chip off the old block.
The banshees were wailing.
Wailing.
Oh, promise me.
Promise her anything.
And the cat lady screeching was slightly off key.
She sings in a skeleton key.
I love you, coolie.
A croon.
He's a bird dog.
And two female zombies.
A couple alive ones.
Started to swoon.
Ah!
And so they were married.
Married.
Like mother
apartment.
Who told?
6 feet underground.
6 feet underground.
If you'd like to visit them, be sure to come after sunrise. They both work nights, you know.
I said,
was the first in line, and the woman came up next. Good God, I said, Dracula thought he was doing his stuff. I said, he was breathing down my neck. Said, jump back to make the tracks. Watch for the hunchback. You better get out of his way. Good God, I said, beep, beep, bop, 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 bop. Monsters of Harlem, gonna take it for one more time. See, by Lord, four fun of the monster holiday. And then I said, see, by Monsters of Harlem, gonna take it for one more time.
My name is Frankenstein. I made the first monster.
My name is Frankenstein. I made the first monster.
My name is Frankenstein. Yeah, I made the first monster.
Number two, I've always been anxious to know, what happened when you put that first huge charge of electricity into the monster?
He jumped so high.
In creating the monster, number one, where did this most important experiment take place?
In a castle dark.
Number three, what do the people in the village do when they see the monster?
Now they run.
Number two, do you recall how many days you've been working on the monster?
It's 1900 yesterday.
Number one, two, and three. Could all three of you tell me how you feel having created such an important scientific accomplishment?
I'm so proud.
Number two, what were the first words the monster said to you?
Love you, I love you.
Number three, I imagine this must have sounded a little weird to you. At this point, what did you say to your assistants?
I don't know where we went wrong.
Number two, the same question. What were the first words the monster said to you?
Hold your warm and tender body close to mine.
After he said that, number two, what did you say to him?
He gotta get you a woman.
I assume then, number one, that you got him a woman. What was her name?
Bridget, the midget!
Number two, when the monster saw her, what did he say?
It's impossible.
Number three, I'm anxious to know what happened to the monster when he went outside for the first time into the smog.
Yup and die.
In conclusion, number one, what is your honest opinion of monsters in general?
They may be stupid, but they sure are.
And now, will the real Dr. Frankenstein please stand up and tell us how we can ever thank you for appearing on our program?
Let's just be glad we had some time to spend together.
Yippee, 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 yippee. Spooks, the cowboy spooks, the cowboy rode a white horse.
Yippee, 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 yippee.
Rode around at night in a suit of white. What a weird sight.
Yippee, 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 yippee.
Scared the girls and boys, took them by surprise. What a spooky guy.
Yippee, 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 yippee.
Spooks, the cowboy.
Yippee, 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 yippee.
Rode down Lover's Lane, then came back again. Peeked in window panes. Spooks, the cowboy spooks. The cowboy with his crazy.
Yippee, 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 yippee. Yippee, yippee, yippee.
Rode down Lover's Lane, then came back again. Peeked in window panes.
Yippee, 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 yippee.
Spooks, the cowboy spooks. The cowboy with his crazy.
Yippee, 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 yippee. Yippee, yippee, yippee.
Scared the girls and boys, took them by surprise. What a spooky guy.
Yippee, 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 yippee.
Spooks, the cowboy.
Yippee, 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 yippee.
Rode down Lover's Lane, then came back again. Peeked in window panes. The cowboy spooks, the cowboy with his crazy.
Yippee, 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 yippee.
Yippee, 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 yippee.
yippee-ha.
With Tara, the flower of the Nile. I had to make some money so she and I could wed, and so I got a job there working on a pyramid. The pharaoh of all Egypt, a crummy little creep, would come out almost every day inspecting in his jeep. He had a big fat stomach, a little pointed head, and everyone that saw him thought he was already dead. And then one day it happened, the pharaoh of Egypt came out to see how we were doing on his creepy crypt. He took one look at Tara, and him she did beguile. The next thing that I knew, he took her sailing down the Nile. So I crept into the pharaoh's crypt and cried all alone there in that creepy crypt. I cried. I saw him sail away from me, my Tara at his side. And so I crept into the crypt and cried. The rest of my sad story is hard for me to tell. They had a royal wedding, they rang the wedding bell. I watched until she promised to be his faithful bride, and when she said I do, I crept into the crypt and cried. Yes, I crept into the pharaoh's crypt and cried, all alone there in that creepy crypt I cried. I lost my little flower and my tears I could not hide, and so I crept into the crypt and cried. All alone there in that creepy crypt I cried. Yes, I crept into the pharaoh's crypt and cried.
Thank you.
moon was low, about a quarter in size. Not a word was heard, not a soul alive. I turned around and I heard some jive. Spooks were playing a tune on a tombstone. Tried to run, but my doggies grew stiff. Shook in my britches, and I don't mean if. A fiddle squeaked a high spooky riff, and spooks were playing a tune on a tombstone. The old town crier had given them their cue. The pilgrims there were square dancing too, while Pocahontas gave them a lift, calling each reel with Captain John Smith. When I awoke, the spooks had fled. I looked in the closet and under the bed. There on the floor was a book I read. No more spooky stories for me at night. I never ever want to see another sight like the spooks playing a tune on the tombstone. Spooks were playing a tune on a tombstone. Playing a tune on a tombstone. The old town crier had given them their cue. The pilgrims there were square dancing too, while Pocahontas gave them a lift, calling each reel with Captain John Smith. When I awoke, the spooks had fled. I looked in the closet and under the bed. There on the floor was a book I read. No more spooky stories for me at night. I never ever want to see another sight like the spooks playing a tune on a tombstone.
Black Lagoon. I have a teenage creature. I have a high school monster, a teenage Frankenstein. Let me take you in my arms and brush you one more time. I got a face like a dog, feet like a frog. I'm covered with a lizard scale. When the night is black, if you look back, the creature's on your trail. I am a teenage creature. I am a body snatcher. You're the sweet earthling. Do you think that you would dare go steady with the thing? I am a teenage creature. I am a teenage vampire, a rockin' rolling ghoul. Won't you let a Dracula walk you home from school? Well, I live in a hole, I look like a mole, a horrible sight to see. If you hear a growl, I'm out on the prowl, and honey, you're for me. I am a teenage creature. I am a teenage spider. You're a junior myth. So give a boy tarantula his very first kiss.
Kiss.
I am a teenage creature. I am a teenage creature. I'm always scaring you. So
point the stake straight at my heart and darling drive it through. I am a teenage creature.
Step outside and get some air. But then said Betty Vampire, go, but I'll find you there. Hawking teenage werewolf took Dracula's daughter to the hall. Hawking teenage werewolf took Dracula's daughter to the hall. Well, they liked to rock and roll, they didn't want to stop. Then the teenage werewolf started for the door. He saw Frankenstein and the mummy strolling across the floor. Now the teenage werewolf liked to do the stroll. He went back over to see Betty and said, "Baby, let's bop some more." Oh, teenage werewolf took Dracula's daughter to the heart. Oh, when teenage werewolf took Dracula's daughter to the heart. Well, they liked to rock and roll, they didn't want to stop.
Thank you. mellow or lavender. Smack a crack a rack a duck. When I kiss my girl, I lift little bitty holes on her neck. What do you think of that, eh? Problems, problems. Whenever I dig a chick, they make me put her back. Snack a frack a rack a rack a rack a. Did confound it all? Did you ever? Will you stop that rat? Oh, for heaven's sake, when my manicurist gets finished with my 10 fingernails, she's too tired to do the other hand. My analyst won't even talk to me since I've stopped putting water in his cage. Oh, you girls must be out of your minds, really. How do you get out of here? Which way to the World's Fair? We're trying to get better understanding between men and monsters. That's why we're here, you know. Let go of my leg, my dear. The other one, the other one.